Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. It's been a little while since I've streamed and recorded stuff, but it's good to be back and doing stuff again, I think. Oh, come on, technology, work with me. If you scroll down. That's leader. I don't remember which game was the one. I think this is the one that I was playing on.
Nice one, Bolts! Whew. I'd be happy if I never saw a pirate again.
Yeah, okay. What's this one? Gonna raise.
We can now use the hurl shot to reach the fixer.
Was it this one? I thought we reached the fixer already. Let's load up the other one that I had. Since it's Zerkies. This all looks right. Buzz Blades, got the Ricochet, Apocalypse Glove, Bombardier, Warmonger. We hop in here. The next thing, we have to go to Sargasso to stop the invasion.
The Emperor destroy my home.
Or Ardolis to rescue Captain Quantum. That sounds right. Both those sound right. I'm gonna go to Ardolis first, I think.
He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
It was the last time we just finished the Silver Cup and Nefarious had shown up. That's right. That makes sense.
Whoa! Is it just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tune! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own blooming ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
That's fine. What do we have here for us?
Tis a fine night.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting.
No, I don't have any of this. Never mind. Okay.
You all
yeah, we're
come
good.
Back real soon.
I have buzz blades are almost level 5.
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Oh, I think I didn't do that. Those blades are great for these guys with shields. This would keep the ricochet. There we go.
Looks like they were spying on something with that telescope.
What?
Pierre's still alive! I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Yeah, I'll take that screenshot.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again!
Oh.
air through those caves.
I'll take the Megatron Collider. Good. You gone? Thank you. That was a waste of a shot.
What was that?
Keep moving, please.
Buddy, when all this is over, will you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Riven or Kit. I think that means something.
I think it does too. Okay. You should not stick to the wall and get the buzz lights out. Thank you. That needs leveling. Oh yeah, plenty. Okay. I don't want it. I don't want your bone.
So what are executions like? Tis me first one today.
I love this bone. Bombardier. Can I have two out at once? No, I can't. Okay, that's fine. Just have these guys out for everything. So they're doing great.
Okay, was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Yeah, I don't think that would be all of them. When has it ever been all of them?
There! Pierre, straight ahead!
Nice, got two warmongers and a bombardier, which is nice. Oh god. Oh, I did not want to fall, okay.
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Does this make it easy for them to walk? Does this make it easy for them to attack you, I guess? Two ricochets and a bombardier. I'll use the ricochet on you.
That was very nicely handled, Ratchet.
Thanks.
Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this.
Oh, there's that over there. And you there. And you here. Lots of Arcadium. Perfect. You. I shouldn't have killed you. I should have gone into photo mode. Oh well.
Did these Versa targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different dis- Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Well, that isn't not to say that I grabbed onto it, but I definitely pressed the L1 button. Stuff here, perfect.
All right.
And some new armor. Captain Starshield boots, very nice. Is that all the Captain Starshield armor? It is. Captain Starshield. Must wait, perfect. Is that everybody? Please tell me that was everybody. Okay, I got buzz blades. I got warmongers. I got apocalypse gloves if I need them. Heck, I might just use those to start. Whew, okay. Bit of a detour, but that's fine.
Had to go
there. That's better screenshot.
Oh my God, oh no. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh my god, the guys are going off in the background. Oh my god.
Bubbles!
That's incredible.
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would you?
Pirates flying in. On it. Thanks, pal. Intruders? You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
They can, though. And my buddies can.
See that little robot on her? What are you doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not for them complaining, but...
You need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in great...
Okay, whatever! I will help! Get me away from this thing, Mr. Calamar!
Good thing I have more time when I jump. Not yet. Look, I've missed a Zircon to visit. How about the warmonger? Finish this off.
A little bit closer, please. Now look at that!
Do we have anything else?
More power is always a good thing!
Oh, I feel a blackout coming! Quickly! Use the boat crane to get me over the dock!
I guess I can get more ammo with the... I'll get the collider capacitor and more ammo for the Negatron Collider.
Perfect. Glad to be of service.
Oh, and I missed some ammo up here. Could have saved me a little bit of money. Alright, we're geared here. I guess.
Oh, I feel a blackout coming! Quickly! Use the boat crane to get me over the dock! Normally I would not have enemies. It saved my life! Gentlemen extraordinaire, if you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Qwark, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Okay.
Here we meet again.
Pierre is quite... I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Is Qwark made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Oh, there's some... I thought there was a gold brick back here. Dang.
It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash!
Just gotta jump
off.
You've
ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, ride it.
Yeah, you can.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
Oh, don't knock me off the platform.
Something's not right about all this.
Okay, I hate that that hit me three times, but... I guess it's gonna come up on off here, but not... That's fine.
Welcome to the pirate trials! Now who will be tackling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Your trial awaits!
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Oh god.
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Oh god, okay.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
It's Simon.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My work indeed.
The Council of Simons.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls in
respectable positions of power!
Girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone!
Amazing.
Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore!
Who?
Is it this one?
Linger by the shore!
Yeah! We survived the five nights! We've made it! Give me my $250. Oh, wait.
That went rather well.
Second.
Yeah. Guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again! For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer! Of Moon 34B, the inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy.
I'm shaking.
The one, the only, Snoojax!
Snoojax.
It's just a Grunthor.
It was a Grunthor.
Dead.
Oh, yeah,
we did it.
Not to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. We can just keep going.
Can we?
Or not? Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww.
Okay. But we can just keep going.
Yeah.
Snoojax is your nickname in high school.
Think you can help
that's,
us get
that's
that
fair.
Gold bolt, Glitch?
Oh, there is a gold bolt in here. Okay.
Just take it nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long
oh god,
as
I
don't
need to
let those viruses trap me again.
Shooting. Oh, you're shooting. Is that a nest?
If the viruses are evolving even more, if I
Yeah, you are. You're fine. This is where it came from, I thought. Yeah, this is where it came from, for sure. I think it's back that way, on the wall. Sending out friends. Go away. That was that one over there. It's just all the way back here. God damn it. Okay, that's all of them. I said there's supposed to be a gold bolt. It looks like it's in there, but that still looks like it's locked.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Quitch?
Did that just not count? Why would that not count?
What happened here?
Oh,
this is a different level. Incredibly confused. I don't think it was supposed to give me two levels at once. I just got mobbed and killed. Okay, that's fine. I don't...
What happened here?
Maybe. I just don't remember. It has been a while. But I don't remember where I could have possibly skipped one. It's either I've done all the required paths. Or... And, like, none of them aren't on required paths. I don't think there are any missable ones, though. Like, this one was here, obviously, but it was, you don't This one's not required, but it's on the required path. I don't know. I also don't... This is the wrong place. I thought I got all the ones up to where playthrough story-wise, but... I don't remember at this point. That's health. That I'm in desperate need of. Oh, but I'm dead again. Okay. I'm glad I can hurt people with my poor play. It's like there's fuck. Okay. Hold on. I may be stupid, but I'm also probably dumb as well. Let me go this way. There, I got one. Okay, here's two. Where does two? I need two. That one. Here's three. No, here's... two of them over here, looks like.
When the dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you.
Ooh, I've done a fridge.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.
Happy to help. Find your shield wire here. Three more. Can't go up there. No, can't go that way. What am I missing? What? Supposed to be going this way? Yeah, here it is.
I think I'm just wasting ammo on this shield!
Yeah, I'm not aiming for the shield, though. I hit that lock, right? Okay. Oh, there's two locks. Is yours. Okay, one more. Oh, it says there are a lot more.
Is there any way to get behind that shield?
Yeah, working on it. Glitch. Chill. firewall down. Oh, yeah, there are more.
Master Firewalls.
Oh. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say. You're getting deleted now.
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
Can my blitz infectors do any better? Deleted.
Okay, one more here. I'll leave that health. Don't need it yet.
The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail!
Guess I better not fail, then!
There's that one up there. Did I do anything? I don't even did anything. Because of those other ones. Right. Okay, hit that one. Back down. So it's just this one left.
As long as dimensions keep breaking open, we'll keep coming through. You'll never be rid of us.
Bring it up.
No!
Just regular job.
That was all you, Glitch.
Okay, maybe I needed to do both. Glitch is the unsung hero of the story. That's Gold Bolt 15. That unlocks Confetti Craniums. Leave that off for a little bit. Yep. Treasure hunt.
And so, Captain, what? Set sail in search of the fabled booty. But little did he know, his ship was being flanked behind ye, swashbuckler.
What am I beholding? Can I behold that? Thank you. Oh, you're what I'm beholding. Oh god, I'm gonna fight this good again. Booty is in the eye of the beholder. Oh god, okay, that's fine. This is okay. Let me out of the water! Yeah, must blade is leveled up. How many different nicknames did you have in high school? Just out of curiosity. Okay, you know what? That's fair. That's fair. Can't argue with that. Was that it? That just felt like he had a little more percentage left than that, but... Heck yeah, Pokotaru. And there is another armor piece. For free. Quote unquote free. It's the robot pirate helmet. And that's all the pieces of that. Let's put that on right away.
I mean... Huzzah!
Huzzah.
The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Run!
Okay, that wasn't bad. There he is.
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
Captain What?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
Rip him.
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Rip.
Wait, this dimension has a Qwark?
Who did you think it was?
It's quantum.
Ratchet, I love you, Captain, but sometimes you're just so... Quantum. So stupid.
Murder.
The Crimson Chin.
No, it's me.
Exactly, yes.
It be me, Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain. You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me!
Okay, that's that. Die. No, I said die.
Hey, that Qwark guy you mentioned earlier. Who is he?
Captain Qwark! He's our dimension's version of you. But we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? Oh, I got some competition.
One left now.
Are they gone?
You tell me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
I will certainly take a look.
That sounds ominous.
I'd assume it'll take a little bit to download, though. So once I'm done streaming, I'll download it, and then maybe actually stream that later.
We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters! Freedom! Sweet, glorious freedom! Hold on. Oh, no.
Freedom, in
quotes.
The
whole planet after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little
Fair.
Bit longer. We're almost at full power.
That doesn't sound too bad
either
way.
Going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the blunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of that. Oh, I caught them well.
Is that a comment about my reading menus, or lack thereof, or a comment on 16's not having menus to look at? Both are fine, I'm just curious which one. There's people here. Whoops. Okay, or you could just jump off and die. That makes sense. Oh, let's get some issues and unlock building menu. I look forward to it. Ooh, level up! I never have to use it again. Ammo always first.
Thunder beam is down.
Aboard! You know, you do make pretty good pirates. Would you ever be interested in joining my new crew? You'd each get a hat.
Thanks.
Ooh, yeah.
Maybe we
Over
should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me.
You say that now.
We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
It looked like it. For sure. Yep, there it is.
Ratchet, we need to disable the Scuttler. Fast.
Tight. They're tied.
just leveled up for that. Nice. Time for Spade to fully level up. And Bombardier leveled up. And the Ricochet leveled up. And it kind of is. I mean, bombs are just big explody rocks. Oh yeah, yeah. You know me, the epitome of deep. Is an E-man just the grown-up version of an E-boy? We were cracking lacking, and now we're just cracking around here. I think my humor is broken.
Fair's fair. So, this Captain Qwark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
He was once.
Because no matter how many times he screws up,
there's more.
He's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
Heck yeah, change that career.
And there.
Oh, hey. That's us.
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Good job, Quantum. That was hero stuff. Oh, that's sad.
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Lawrence deserves all the happiness of this family. He really does. What isn't... So the Ricochet isn't done. And the Bombardier isn't done. So I want to focus on the Bombardier, I think.
Make them jealous, honey.
Okay, and then I'm gonna... Alright, so we have the shield, we have the cold, and we have the... I'm gonna get the shield and the cold. And I'm gonna upgrade the cold.
Great start! Where to next?
And have that be that. And I'm probably gonna regret it when I go back to Sargasso, but. universal. The one that I didn't pick up is the sniper rifle equivalent.
You know it is quality.
It was the most expensive, and I could get two others for the for just about the same price. And I don't love sniping in the Ratchet games. But it's fine. I wanna treasure hunt. I can just go here. Oh my god. Back at the market.
Show a leg, ladies!
Oh, sniping is fantastic. I just don't think it works as well in the Ratchet games as it can in, like, Wolfenstein or, like, even, like, Star Wars Battlefront or whatever. I think the splitter lends itself better, or best amongst the rifles, to a more usable non-sniper rifle weapon. Oh yeah, this is this is like a shield sniper rifle? Sniper rifle. Shield shotgun? And that was neat. Basically, yeah, it's a Splatoon umbrella. With all the Mr. Fungals out, and all the Apocalypse Clubs out, and I could get a Bombardier out too if I had ammo, I wouldn't have to do anything. Jesus. Before I go on that, because that did race up as a platform. What was out here? Just race. And rare titanium. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I like rare titanium. Uh, back down.
Stay out the stream!
How did they get past the...
Oh, that's a... Why did I have the topiary sprinkler out? That is not what I thought I had out. That's fine.
Now that booty chest is all ours.
Oh, it's the mapper. That's what it is. The map-o-matic, or whatever they call it in this game.
A map-o-matic? Sweet.
Yeah, this is what I was kind of waiting for. Now I can see all the extra stuff. And it's a GBA card. Yeah. Okay, that's all just raritanium, it looks like. There is a gold bolt out here, out there in the middle of the ocean. So I will grab that while I'm still here. This is our home.
You know it is quality when you buy from Ms. Zircon.
And they really didn't have too much. Well, because we went this way. There's... I guess the gold bowl was kind of close, but it was also, like, in the middle of the speedle course thing. Didn't go here, but there's nothing really there, except for raritanium. I can get raritanium elsewhere. The mathematic is definitely, it's still great, but it's also, I think, the least useful. I feel like it's less useful in this game as opposed to, like in Up Your Arsenal, it had that, it made, like, the extra sections of the map green. And that, it's less useful in where they can hide stuff, like, off of the quote-unquote traversable area. Yep, okay, I'm dead. Rip that. Get this one, gold bolt. Ah, this way. Okay. Okay. I'm supposed to be holding the speed button the entire time. Except I didn't die? There it is. Okay. Just took a second. This is fine, right? No, that's... Never mind. That's not fine. I am speed. I am fish food. I am drowning. I am Lightning McQueen. Ka-chow. There we go. Okay. That wasn't too bad. That only took several tries. What did that give us? Photo pack mode 3. I suppose I'm supposed to get that on first pass. Were they stickers? Yeah, stickers and photo frames. Let's take a look. Controls, look at the stickers. Ratchet Pixel! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Ooh. I mean, I was already interested, but you got me with photo mode. It's a snaggle beast. That's fair. I've heard 14 is good. I have not been to enough. Is this one? There. Now it has a mustache and beard. Yeah, no, that's I can understand that. I'd like to say I'm the state. Okay, if my mouth wants to actually speak the words that I'm trying to say in my brain, that'd be fantastic. I'm normally the same. I think the most I can do is like 4-ish, and that's if they're mainly individually talking and not... and not, like, all going all at once. Nice frames. Now, is there... there's no teleporter door here. Like, disc only is about my limit for people talking on stream at once. Like, most times I don't see it go past that many people, but... yeah, oh, absolutely.
All sails are final, huh?
All right, and off we go.